harvesting tomatoes in the garden. Hello everybody, welcome to Seven Savings Garden, where we talk about gardening, ways to save money, and other special events. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon so that you get notified of all new videos. This is the tomatoes. My tomatoes are ready to be harvested, so I just wanted to do a quick video on my harvest and show you how it's going, and also give you some other tips on watering, fertilizing, and composting. So we had a little hot temperature heat wave like a day or two here, and the leaves started dying off because of the heat, and I made matters even worse by putting some compost tea, spraying it with compost tea with a little bit of oil. So that's what burnt some of the leaves, because the oil just accelerated the heat that we had here. So the plants themselves are still doing okay. The leaves are dead, but the tomatoes are still they're still growing and ripening, so we should be able to harvest all the tomatoes that you're gonna see. So definitely something that I learned about this year, so I'll try to make sure that next year, especially if it's very hot, it's gonna be very hot the next couple of days, you can use compost tea, but don't add the oil to the compost tea. So so that's something that definitely, if you have any questions or comments on what I'm saying, please just write them below and I'll try to answer as many as possible. So definitely a lot of my tomatoes are ripe here. Like you see, I'm harvesting right now. A lot of them are ripe, and we're just gonna harvest them today, and I'll see, maybe next couple of days I'm gonna make a video, show you how I save my tomatoes for to use for winter and spring. So definitely something, stay tuned for that in the next couple of videos. So the harvesting, I'm just gonna go around and just harvest the ones that are ripe. You can also harvest the ones that have started ripening and just let it sit in at home for a couple of days before you use them. But since I already have a lot of ripe ones, I'll harvest mostly the ripe ones. Oh, see, look at what I found. Cucumbers. I wasn't expecting to see this. Sometimes the leaves cover it, especially if you plant them around pumpkins and cucumber leaves, they cover it, you don't see it. So definitely something that I didn't expect to get. I'm gonna be back later. Let me eat a few tomatoes first. Tastes good. Better than what you get at the store. I came to the farm to get tomatoes today. This is what I got instead. I got I got some huge cucumbers, and yeah, I harvested tomatoes, but I didn't know these ones were hiding behind some leaves, so I got this great harvest right here. Okay, this is what I got from the garden today. 5 gallon bucket and a 2 gallon bucket of tomatoes. Definitely a good harvest. Stay tuned. I'm gonna make a video on how I save tomatoes that I use later on in the winter and in the spring. So definitely stay tuned for that. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments below. I'll try to answer as many as possible. I hope you like the video. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon so that you get notified of all upcoming videos. Thanks for watching and happy growing.